What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today is going to be a new series I'm starting in which I will be reviewing any movies that I've either watched recently or I've picked up, like new releases, or anything I've watched kind of like on Netflix or anything for the first time, or anything that I kind of recommend that not many people have seen. So I'm hoping to do this once a week. If not, it'll kind of maybe be 2 weeks or maybe just a bit later in the week. I know I say that and I never really tend to, but I am going to nail down and actually do it. So today's movie we're going to be talking about is a movie that I think a lot of people have seen, but don't appreciate how much detail went into it, or, you know, because it's not really much of an action movie, they kind of just skipped over it. And that movie is Zero Dark Thirty. So without further ado, guys, let's review this Blu-ray. Alright, guys, so Zero Dark Thirty stars Jessica Chastain and Jason Clarke. You might know Jason Clarke from Dawn of the Planet of the Apes, or I believe Lawless he was in as well. Also, Jessica Chastain you might know from the horror movie Mama. I think she's actually in Interstellar as well. She plays a government official, I believe, who is helping to try and find Osama bin Laden. She goes around all of the prisoner camps in, I believe, the UK and Afghanistan and stuff like that. And she goes and interrogates prisoners. She's kind of linked with Jason Clarke's character. They're both kind of together. And he's got a different method than her. You know, he'd rather be a heavy hand, where she would just rather be verbal and be nice to them for, you know, information about bin Laden's messengers, family, whereabouts he might be. Really good. It's a manhunt movie, you know, they're trying to find him, you know, they're trying to take out the big dogs, like again his family or messengers or just friends, and they're trying to take out obviously his force. And it's a very good movie. You know, I mean, obviously we know what happens, you know, obviously he dies, but you know, the movie is so detailed. It very much is. There's actually a bonus feature talking about how the compound that he was found in real life, pretty much the set they made for the compound in this movie was identical. So if you went onto both compounds step by step, it would be the same, which I think is really, really cool. You know, it's really well detailed. The actual director for this is Catherine Bigelow. If you like war movies, you might know she did The Hurt Locker, which is like the bomb disposal unit, I believe in Iraq. With what's the guy's name? He played Hawkeye in the Avengers. Really, really good movie. Again, that was really realistic. Same as this one. This is phenomenal. You know, I know a couple of my friends have wanted to watch this, but it was because it was a bit long. Because I believe it is a good 2.5 hours. 2 hours 26, so almost 2.5 hours. They're kind of like, oh, I'll just pass. But it's definitely, you know, I mean, I know the action's towards the end, but there is some climactic things in here that happen. I'm not going to spoil it, but definitely worth checking out. If you haven't, it's really, really good, well made. So yeah, special features on here, you know, you've got the one where we're talking about the compound and how it's made. As you know, there was a helicopter crash in the real event. They did that in this, which is again really detailed. They actually had to create the crash, and then they had to make the crash scene and actually set one of them on fire, so they couldn't screw up, basically. So it was, you know, a really difficult scene to make, but they still managed it because they actually had the soldiers on the helicopter making the scene, so they could easily, if they hadn't jumped, they could have hurt themselves. And yeah, she also does a special feature where she compares it to The Hurt Locker and why she likes doing these type of movies. Really, really cool. I would highly recommend Zero Dark Thirty. I give it a good solid 9 out of 10. Very, very cool. You know, it ties in with a lot of events that happened leading up to his capture, which I thought was really cool. So yeah, guys, Zero Dark Thirty, excellent movie. Definitely check it out on Blu-ray. You know, you won't be disappointed. So guys, that is my review for Zero Dark Thirty. I hope you enjoyed this. I will leave a trailer at the end of this video, so if you haven't seen it, you can check the trailer out. So hope you enjoyed this video, guys, and I will see you guys in the next review. Peace.
Can I be honest with you? I am bad news. I'm not your friend. I'm not gonna help you. I'm gonna break you. Any questions?
I want to make something absolutely clear. If you thought there was some working group coming to the rescue, well, I want you to know that you're wrong. This is it. There's nobody else hidden away on some other floor. There is just us. And we are failing.
You really believe this story? Osama bin Laden?
Yeah.
What part convinced you?
Her confidence.
If you're right, the whole world's gonna want in on this.
You will never find him. He is one of the disappeared ones.